Hi, this is a short video to explain the main outcomes of the Polifonia project and how it will be interesting to the members of the stakeholder network. My name is Rocco Tripodi and I'm working on natural language processing at the University of Bologna. Within the Polifonia project, I am coordinating WorkPackage4 that deals with the task of extracting information and knowledge from textual documents. We think that this part of the project is very important for preserving our music heritage and for allowing access to such information to scholars and to the general public. So far, we have collected a very large corpus of historical documents related to music, including books, periodicals, and encyclopedic sources. We have also implemented different tools to process, store, and annotate these documents. We believe that the industrial partners that can benefit more from our project are partners within the editorial field. In fact, allowing us to access and process their documents can give them a large visibility to the project website and social media. Furthermore, it allows them to exploit all the functionalities that we are developing within the project, from optical characters recognition of historical documents to annotation tools, from interrogation API to such functionalities. Thanks for watching and hope to see you in Paris in September.